Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Gotham Lounge. My name is Joe, and today we're back with some more of The Last of Us Part 2. So, in the last episode, we are trying to get to a safe house that we learned of the WLF potential location. Unfortunately, well, we tried to get over there, but the gate is shut, and it's powered by a generator. And the generator is also out of gas, but the good news is, we obtained a map. Well, we obtained a note, and there was a little notation on the back saying, if you need more gasoline, please go to the dome, quote-unquote, or the courthouse. So the dome is actually right here in the building, right behind where Ellie and Dina are. So, let's go ahead and make our way there. Just gotta actually find a way to get inside. Of course, it's not gonna be easy. Because in the last episode, we also had a feeling that there's some very strange activity going on around at least this particular location. Be able to get through?
Alright, I got you.
Oh, crap.
Stay low.
Stay crouched in tall grass. Makes it more difficult for enemies to see you. I'm gonna hide behind the tree. Reaction. Holy crap. Oh, Dina's got the other one. Solves that problem.
Nice and quiet.
That's how we like it. Stealthy is healthy. Alright, can't jump up there. Oh. Okay, so looks like we gotta... Well, we gotta get inside, but it looks like we gotta go all the way around. Maybe around the back. Oh, crap. Gotta go prone. Alright, well. A little bit of a pickle here. Okay, I see the fire escape right behind all of them. There's two clickers and two runners. I'm gonna remain prone. There's a clicker right over there. A lot of moaning and groaning over there. Oh, crap. Think best option is to hide back here. Back. Now what do we do about the rest? Remain prone. Because now We gotta worry about one other runner, plus the clickers. I don't have anything to throw. Get him. We're gonna try. Wow. I don't think I'm in a good spot, guys. I'm right in between all three of them. Because I thought they were, God, these things are ass ugly. Holy moly. Alright. Just to be safe, I'm gonna go all the way around. I'm gonna peck off the clicker from behind him back this way. Slow. Got him. Right. Alcohol is full, but we can fix that problem.
There were still people around. They would have cleared this place out, right?
Maybe they didn't make it to this spot.
Maybe. Let's find that gas.
There we go. I don't want to leave any resources behind. Alright, not bad. They didn't spot us. Just make sure there's nothing else around. I don't see anything. Alright. Right at the back of the dome. Here we go. Right where we need to be. Interesting. Dina.
Hey, Ellie. This place is a synagogue. How can you tell?
One. There are menorah decorations on the wall. It's a Jewish thing. And two, I didn't burst into flames just now, so...
Burst into flames?
It's just a dumb joke.
Oh, unlike your other ones.
You shut it. This place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
You never struck me as much of a believer.
Nah. I like coming from a long line of survivors.
You mean after Outbreak Day?
That, and the Inquisition, and the Holocaust. My family always made it out alive. Barely.
Okay. So we're inside a synagogue. Had a nice little backstory from Dina as well. Oh, here we go. More gun pots. Yeah, it looks like people were... Oh, I need a... There we go. Need a flashlight.
Okay.
Oh. It looks like we just... I see a gas tank. Oh! I see a gas can and a tank. Might be okay.
Found the gas. Here we go.
Alright, let's get this thing going.
God damn it.
Ah.
Language. Also worship.
It's empty.
That sucks. Now what?
We'll try our luck at the courthouse garage.
How'd that fit in her backpack? That thing is massive. Alright, well, no such luck here. Alright. Alright, what do we do now? Looks like we gotta...
Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said when we left Jackson. I said one at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
Does it help?
I think it calms me. Helps me put things in perspective. It's a way to deal with grief. A way to show respect. That's what I know.
As they were speaking, I just came up with an idea. I think I know another way up. Looks like we need to bring this out. Oh, look out, look out. Dina, watch out. I don't want to run you over with this. Alright, we gotta bring it over here and then climb up. Slightly. Good enough.
This way.
Right behind you.
What do we got here? 11 gun pods. Sweet. Alright. Looks like we have to swim. That looks like a... Is that a light fixture cord or a camera? I don't know. We got more stuff in here.
What's this?
Oh, this is the Torah.
The what?
It's scripture. It's like a Jewish Bible. My sister would have flipped for this. The one we used in New Mexico was half burned. All right. Well, at least they didn't just chuck everything.
I mean, they shouldn't. I mean, this is a house of worship. That's kind of disrespectful if they did. Alright, looks like we gotta swing over.
Hey, what are you doing?
Bet I can get to the other balcony with this.
Okay.
Whoa.
Ellie, careful.
It's okay. It's holding.
Let's try and get some momentum. Alright, hold on. One more. Good swing, and I should be able to get off. I
nothing to
almost
it.
Did not make it.
Come on, Dina.
Right.
All right, Dina. All right, let's check in here first. Nothing in the drawers. Oh, wait a minute. I spy a note. Alright, if you guys need to read the lore and pause the video to do so, yeah, please feel free to do so. And I'll definitely read this as I'm editing the video. Oh, hello. Taking that. Hold on, we got something else here too.
5774. Are we in the future?
No, doofus. That's a Hebrew calendar. For the new year. My sister used to give me an apple dipped in honey. Ugh, now I'm craving it.
That does sound pretty good.
I was gonna say.
Jewish holidays are all about food. And celebrating not getting annihilated by our enemies.
A long line of survivors.
Exactly.
was gonna say an apple with honey. That actually sounds really delicious. Alright, looks like we've done everything we needed to here. Not much else left to check out. Ow!
Okay, cross the dome off the list.
Let's go find the courthouse. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on.
We've already been through there. Alright. That was our way in. Hi, Horsey. Hold on, what do we have to look at? Oh, we have a lot of upgrades we can use. Alright, let's see. Oh, what? Is that locked? Oh, wow. Okay, so I guess I can only learn this for now. Faster heal kits. Nice. Oh. Need a manual. Dang. Alright. Gotta keep my eye peeled for that. Alright. Ooh. Is there anything in the truck? Nope. Okay. However, looks like there's something up here. Oh yeah, there's a tent. Is Dina behind me?
Jotting this down.
There she is. Yeah, we got a new locale. Oops. Don't know what that was all about. I see. Gun pot. Gun pot. 5 gun pots. 9 gun pots. I'm still looking around. Alcohol.
What have you got there?
I was gonna say.
Hey.
What is it?
Says there are supplies at some bank.
Might be worth checking out.
Another rumor at the Westlake Bank has never been searched. That's true. We filled more pre-outbreak supplies. I say we go for it. That might be worth checking out ourselves. Trying to find a bank. Got something here.
Ugh. I haven't seen one of these in a while.
Oh, I remember what this is. Right in the beginning of The Last of Us 1, this was a thermal scanner to see if anybody's been infected or not. Oh! We got some good gun pots here. Alright, I've already upgraded the capacity on bolt rifle. We can increase the fire rate. We could go a little cheap and go with recoil. Reduce recoil and improves accuracy. Okay, I think let's do that. Still have 34 left. I could improve the fire rate on the revolver, but I don't think I want to do that right now. Alright. We've got another note. Another day in paradise.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
So it looks like whoever was watching this particular post drew. Oh, what's this? Ellie drew something. But going back to what I was saying before, it looked like whoever was working this post was drawing a little panoramic sketch of what he was seeing in front of him, he or she. It's pretty cool. Nothing in there either. Alright. Where are we now?
This must be the music shop.
Man, imagine this place when everything was intact.
The sleek habit.
The sick habit.
Close enough.
Okay. We only listened to it like 100 times together.
I was only listening to it because I thought you were cute.
Oh, my bad. I was trying to put it away, not throw it. Oops. Oh. What do we have here? A mint condition acoustic. To what Joel was teaching Ellie earlier.
What was that?
Nothing.
Joel's nothing still on her mind.
Nice.
Remember that night by the bonfire?
Yeah.
Thank you.
You should have kissed me then. I wanted to.
Me too.
Alright. We should keep moving.
Yeah.
That was a nice little moment right there. If we hadn't come this way, we never would have been able to discover this together. Yeah, I want to get the most out of this game for sure. If more, that looks like that's something I could take. All right. I don't see anything else.
Yo, check this out.
What's she looking at? Ooh.
Oh, wow. That was an interesting beat.
Excuse me. I am a natural. Admit it.
I love you. Whatever. We're starting a band. How about you be my groupie?
Your what?
Well, okay. Bands apparently had these hardcore fans that would just follow them around.
Isn't that what I'm already doing?
I guess so.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think there's anything else in here.
I think we covered just about everything here. But you know, it was worth stopping in here, that's for sure. Alright, we escaped. We came out this way. Oh, okay. Let me just check. Sometimes these bus stops have something hidden inside of them. Nope, I guess not. Alright, let's actually check the map real quick. I'm almost maxed out, actually, again on, alcohol. Alright, so we've explored the music shop, we saw the workbench. We went to the dome first, there was nothing. There's a restaurant straight ahead. Yeah, that was the music shop to the right. Hey, there's deer straight ahead. Yeah, they were probably gonna scurry off. Second I try to approach him. Oh, we have another gate. Looks like we could go that way. Why not?
Where are you going?
There's something back here.
Yeah, I want to see what's back here, too. Can we go further past that? Nothing in the truck. Oh, there's a safe! Use gate code. Alcohol is full, no problem. Oops. That. Use gate code. What gate is this? Gate West 2. Okay. I am guessing. Input. Aha! Well, I went right past it, completely not paying attention. Got it.
Oh, shit.
Oh, we're taking all this. Gun pots.
Some good scavenging.
Medicine.
Clean this place out.
Another trading card. Totally worth coming in here. Nice. Actually, you know what we could do? That's a lot of gun parts. I'm gonna actually head back to the workbench. Yeah, that was right up here. Let's see if I can upgrade anything else on the gun. Or any of my guns. Wait, what's this?
Recognize anyone?
No. They're too old. The group that came to Jackson would have been kids.
Oh, yeah. For the rifle. Let's just see how much these are actually going to cost. Alright. Fire rate doesn't matter too much. Capacity is already upgraded on the rifle. Add weight to... I don't know what to do. You know what? I think let's play... Yeah, let's add more capacity to the handgun. Yeah, the handgun. There we go. Alright, looking better. I smacked my head on concrete. You know, just out of curiosity. Alright. I would think mailboxes would have something hidden right inside of them.
Found the courthouse.
Courthouse?
How can you tell?
See that sign up there? On the building that says courthouse?
Thanks, Sherlock.
Well, nice work, detective.
Mm-hmm. Mark this place on the map.
Alright, found the courthouse. Now, there was something else over here I want to check. Here's to be a restaurant. And we have another... Oh, thank you! Can we go inside? We'll just force our way in. Davis, check our old WLF safe houses for supplies. Probably a long shot, but every little bit helps. Grab what you can, meet us back at Serafina. Don't worry about the gas, we'll take care of it. Is that another gun? Or it might just be ammo. More gun parts.
Wasn't
these help too.
Coffee?
Oh yeah.
You trade half his stuff for a bag of coffee.
I never got it. Tastes like burnt shit.
Thank you. Acquired taste my ass.
I am not a fan of coffee either. I'm not gonna lie. People ask me if I drink coffee all the time. I personally cannot drink coffee, like, at all. Just don't find it good. I'm sorry, coffee lovers. I just don't like coffee. Alright, actually, we're maxed out on medical supply kits, but that's okay. I'm gonna make some Molotovs. Here we go. No, no, I don't want to... No, no, no. Okay, I was going to say no. I don't want to make a Molotov. Not now, at least. Alright, let's see. Alright, we got medicine, medicine. Can't upgrade anything yet. Can we break this? Nope, never mind. Alright, let's go. Oh my god, scared the shit out of me.
You okay? Yeah.
Jesus.
Inside these places. I don't know. But I hate that shit.
We got cloth. What's this?
What's this?
Baco.
It says Barco's on it.
What do you think it's for?
No clue. Let's keep an eye out.
900 Marion and 6th. Gonna mark that on the map too? Alright. I think we came here. Oh, gross. Alright, is there an upstairs level, or do we discover everything? Take that. Anything in this one? Nice. Got a lot of stuff here.
We cleared this place out.
Didn't know if we could, like, smash in the cars. Guess not. Alrighty, guys. Well, we made a lot of progress today. I mean, even though we only went to one or two main objective places, but, yeah, the dome was one of them, and now we're at the second one, the courthouse. But, we'll pick that up in the next episode. So, on that note, guys, I'm gonna actually go ahead and end the episode right here. So, thank you guys very much for tuning in today for this episode of The Last of Us Part 2 here on Gotham Lounge. If you guys enjoyed the video, please go ahead and leave a thumbs up on the video, and feel free to leave a comment down below, as always. If you'd like to continue to stay in touch with us, watching future videos, or videos of our past, just go ahead and hit the subscribe button on the lower right-hand corner of the screen, and you'll get a bell notification every time I upload a brand new video. So once again, guys, thank you very much for tuning in today for this episode of The Last of Us Part 2 here on Gotham Lounge. And you guys have a fantastic day!